stomachs or don't let the nitrogen, it just leaves you to really develop the flavors of the food.